So, Chewbacca, how did you enjoy your visit to Central Michigan University today? Did you enjoy the Down Under Club where you had lunch? I don't think anyone's ever eaten that much sushi before. You may have set a new record. What do you think of the campus? Was everyone friendly to you? Did you have a good time?
My name is William Collison. Graduated with a bachelor's degree in geology and environmental studies, and I graduated in 2001.
So, how did you get involved in Star Wars 501st?
I've always liked Star Wars. I've been a fan. And then ran into a few people who actually do this, and they showed me where to go and what to do to get a costume. Went online, ordered my costume, took the time to build it, put it all together to fit myself. Then we go out and help raise money for charity.
So, what are some of your favorite memories of being on campus here?
Being on campus here? Meeting some of the people that I did taking classes.
Favorite professors?
Not really. And I can't even remember them all. It's been so long.
So what was it like to be back on campus today in character?
It was kind of cool to be back on campus, see everything that was new and changed, anything different. Seeing some of the places that I actually went to class at and remembered some of the things. It was very interesting.
What's your expectation for the new Star Wars movie?
I'm hoping it's going to be better than the previous three. Even though the first three were pretty good, this one should take the Star Wars to the next level. It should be pretty good. Fire chips!